Hey, fellas, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4, and wow, what's the chances of that happening right off the bat? where the hell did he go? Where'd he go? Okay, he found something. The reason why we're here again is because I noticed that I didn't quite finish the quest, so we're going to go ahead and finish the damn quest. What are you guys doing here? Like, you see that? These guys follow us everywhere. It drives me insane. Like, they just don't leave you alone. I don't know why. Like, it's like everything has to be their business. Ooh, elevator. I don't think we around there. Like, I don't understand why they're here. Why are you here?
If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
I don't understand why you're even here. Maybe it's because of this? I don't know. But I surely do not need you around. I can do shit on my own. Yeah, get out of here. Unless he's still here, roaming around. I don't know. Alright, so I still don't understand what Dogmeat found. I couldn't find him. So, what we shall do is I'm gonna use that elevator. If we don't get lost and stuck in down here, you know. Yeah. Oh boy. What a way to screw up at first. Where did we come out from? Over here? Yeah, I guess so. So let's use the elevator. Oh. Oh. We mean it's not functioning. Oh. Get out of here. Move! Damn dog, move! Alright, so we're gonna head back in. Oh my god. I'm just so terrible at this. Oh, there was a downstairs, huh? I wonder if that's what he went in, huh? Do you think that's where he went? Sure enough. Possibly. I don't think there's anything worth value in here. I thought we already checked this out. The terminal. Yeah. Not really anything in here. So this couldn't have been what he found. There was something else. What about here? Did we go in here yet? Yeah, we were in here. I don't want to waste too much time just retracing everything we've already been in. All because Dogmeat thinks he found something, and I lost it. I mean, I believe that I've already found the rifle, but if the quest doesn't think so, then apparently not. So let's go ahead and search this out over again. I guess this is upstairs? No.
Hey, you ever wonder? Oh, jeez. Sorry. Why in here?
That's alright.
Going down. Ground floor.
Hey, what's in here? Whoa, we never been in here. I wonder if it's in here.
Got it.
Huh.
Definitely done.
Yes! You keep liking me. Wait, some screwdriver, turpentine, wonder glue. Sempag, wonder glue. Well, nothing quite in here. Okay, that wasn't too much in there, but we found some. Different. Let's go down. Back down we go.
Going down. Lower level.
There shouldn't be any more fire alerts or anything in here. Not that I'm aware of. So, okay. Oh, in the chest. What? Oh. Okay. We did not go in the chest at all. Oh boy. That's why.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh no. Okay. Well, that stinks. That was kind of a complete waste of time. I can't lockpick it yet. Hang on. Can dog meat do it?
Hey.
Hey. Look at me.
How you doing, buddy?
Can you fetch?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
See if he can automatically open it? You found something. Oh, and it's over here? What'd you find down here? Where'd you go? Where'd he go? You saw that, right? He just disappeared. He's gone. He is gone. Oh, what the? A mining helmet? Let me see that. What'd you grab? I think it was a mining helmet. Yeah. He found a mining helmet. Really? Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here and go back to what we were going to work on. I don't know what I was going to work on next. Other than settler stuff, you know. So that was miscellaneous. Does that show me? No.
Going down.
It does not. What do you mean going down? I don't want to go down. Maybe talk to this guy. Maybe investigate the bunker.
Ground floor.
Oh. Hi there, Piper. Okay. Let's get out of here. Skedaddle. So my videos are finally, like, pretty much caught up. It's pretty amazing to see. Whoa, there's that crazy stuff going on again. Alright, so we gotta go... This is up here. That's the bunker. Where do we have to talk to someone? Good neighbor. Okay. Let's go do that then, huh? Shall we? I think that's worthy. I'm gonna turn on my little desk heater here. Nope. Alright. Whew. Starts out pretty cold. And you know, whenever I started up the game, man, it took forever to load. Like, I sat here at least for like a minute and a half. I'm like, what the heck? Pretty much like this. I don't know why. This is killing me. There we go.
Good neighbor, huh?
Yep, good
You're
neighbor.
Looking to get stoned or stabbed?
Where do we have to go? Hey. Oh, hey!
Ever been to kill or be killed? Some fine looking weapons.
Oh. Kill or be killed, that's right here.
What's up?
Okay.
Every weapon you see here could be the difference between life and death, baby.
Let's barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun for every occasion.
You got 50 caliber. Yeah, I'm taking all of that. I need 44s too, right? Yes, I do. I remember stuff. I'm pretty good on that. Right? Am I pretty good on this stuff? There's a shotgun. Oh, why do I still have that? Oh, 93. 93. Oh boy. I better take it all too. We'll go through so much money. Ooh. So that could help me? Ooh. What? Nuh-uh. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. Chess piece. No way. That's by humans. Oh. I mean, it's better. Oh, it's expensive anyway. Shit. We don't have that kind of money. We have that kind of money. What am I wearing now? Oh. Sure. I'll go with that. Yeah, accept. And I'm going to sell you. I don't know what I'm going to sell you. Medium magazine, I'm not sure. Hmm. 43. Yeah, I think so. So. Yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and give you that. I don't want it. Some of this stuff, I don't know what to do with some of this stuff, honestly. I'm not gonna deal with it, though. Just accept. Yeah, good enough for me. And let's put it on now. At least that'll be better. Yeah! Alrighty. That's good. And we got more ammo, so that's good. Go talk to in here. To the memory den. Peace, brother! Or sister? I couldn't tell, I'm sorry. Okay. I'd like to have more action though. Instead of doing a lot of this stuff, talking to people and stuff. So you're in here, huh? Yes, you are. Hi.
Hey.
Good neighbor's crazy. Thefts, murders, worse. Sometimes you just gotta escape a little to make it through the day.
Escape? What do you mean?
Reliving old memories. Like Thanksgiving, 2071. Mom made a 12-pound turkey. And then we all listened to the Silver Shroud versus Captain Cosmos. Even Pa was there. You ever listen to the Silver Shroud?
Nope.
That's what we need. No matter how bleak things got, he saved the day.
My family and I used to listen to every new episode.
You mean when they first aired? How? The last broadcast was hundreds of years ago.
Well?
I was in cryogenic storage for a long time. I only just woke up.
Oh man, that's amazing! You're just like Mr. Abominable from episode 83.
Wasn't he a caveman?
Yeah, that's the one. They found him in an iceberg off the harbor. Boy, if you just woke up. The world these days must take some getting used to.
It seems like people are finally rebuilding and recovering from the nuclear war.
Maybe in some parts, like Diamond City. But over here, we got a ways to go. I got a question for you.
What's up?
What if the Silver Shroud was real? With his black trench coat and gleaming silver submachine gun? I got a plan to bring him to life. So he can fight bad guys and give the rest of us a symbol of something better.
Humor him.
What plan?
I've built my own custom machine gun. Even better than the one in the show. But to make this work, I still need the most important piece. The genuine Silver Shroud costume herself. And they actually got one here in Boston. They made it for the TV show. Will you help?
I'll get the costume for you.
You're gonna do this? For real? Before the bombs fell, they were filming the Silver Shroud pilot over at Hubris Comics. So that's where you'll find it. You're the best.
Do I already have it, though? I don't have to, like, redo it, do I? I'm pretty sure I have it. We've been in there. No, maybe I don't have it. It wouldn't make sense. Why would they... I don't know. Well, where else do we have to go again? Investigate the bunker? That's way up there. This is in Boston. Which is down in here. Yeah. Well, let's go do it. Let's get it. So I think I understand what happened. I did one or a couple mistakes of Piper disliking stuff, so that brings her down way down below the idolize. So I need to get her back up to idolizing again. So that's a lot of work. But we got our charisma up, so we should be able to be a success next time. But man, it's a lot of work. I mean, how many people we helped out and all, and that's a really nice gun. That's a really baller right there. But yeah. Let's do this again. Ready for this? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. I think we should just hurry up and get in there. Before we get into big problems. Wouldn't mind investigating that other vault, too. There's gotta be something good in there. I don't think there'll be... Remember when we,
You see any back issues of Grognak the Barbarian? I could use them for research purposes.
Uh-huh. Sure. You sexy doll. But, yeah, man. Remember how many of those freaking zombies were in here? Oh, speaking of, I'm actually thinking of maybe doing a series on move on a, oh, whoa. On Left 4 Dead. Whoa, it just got too quiet there, man. Jeez, don't do that again. Whoa. Alright. Nice.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Oh, I do. Oh, believe that I do. Okay, so. So we missed a room. That's not too shabby. So we have to find this damn costume. Whoa. Whoa. Did not notice that the first time around. Where would this costume be? Oh, desk fan. Typewriter. Oh, shoot! Oh, cruddy! Scavenger's list. Ooh. Wow. How'd we miss that? I'll tell you what. Let's look at the scavenger's list. Let's look at this. Self-worth coming back for. Axe. Boss said it was too heavy to bother with, so someone will buy it. Comic books have to be one or two that are still legible, always good for a few caps. Storeroom, just need someone who can pick that lock. Have to check with Carl, maybe he could get Ken Standish for the job. Damn monkey creeps me out. I know, right? He does. He really does. Creeps me out, too. Oh, I hate that music, dude. Desk fan! I'll never not need I'll never not need screws again.
Couldn't part with anything, could they?
No, I guess not, right? Oh, there you are. How'd you get in here? Fuse? I'll take fuses, even though I don't have a use for it yet, I guess. Coffee pot. It's gotta be in here somewhere, of course. Let's go up. We're not quite scared of anything anymore. What would that costume be? You guys sure do like getting in my way, don't you? Bowling pins. Hello, we missed this up. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hey guys, I can't move. I need your help.
Hey.
Get over here.
Over here.
Get over here. Hurry up. Stop walking so slow. Here, I'll give you this. All the junk. All of it. And that. Okay. Thank you. Oh. Whoa. So where would that damn costume be? Did we already check here? No, we weren't in here yet. I mean, I can't say because of the first round. Or were we... Yeah, we just confirmed it. No, because I would have taken that. Terminal. Hey. Stop freaking me out, guys. It's already in there. Yeah. Producer's terminal. Yeah, I tell you what. We're not being very successful today. Oh, there it is. Hello.
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own
pre-war relic. Better believe it, miss. That's such better music.
Looks like we've uncovered the secret layer of the Silver Shroud.
Oh my god, how did I not even notice that? That you said it. You said it. And I didn't notice. You remember that glowing one that was around here? Oh man, that was some good memories, huh? Yeah. That was some crazy fighting that we had here. So, do you think we're ready to take on... what the heck's the thing called again? I don't know. I don't have my big boy, though. I gotta start making someone, one of these guys carry the big boy, or fat man, I'm sorry, fat man. Because, he found something, which I could never find you when you do find something. Okay, this looks sketchy. What? Where? Up here? What? Well, I already looked in there. Nothing used to me. Alright, let's get out of here before we get in trouble. I forget dude's name. The monster's name, I forget what the hell it is. I mean, if I would get into my power suit, maybe I could take it on. Most likely. And you know what? I'm not sure if I need to upgrade my science so I can upgrade that. Because I have a feeling I know what the glowing sea is. I have a hitch. And I'm nervous to know if I'm right. Is if it is ground zero of the A-bomb. Because if so, could you imagine how much radiation there will be? No, my god. Oh, why? And I don't know. I don't know how scary it would be or what, but imagine the monsters and everything around? Oof, I don't know. Wait, Silver Shroud Radio. Okay. Alright, I'll turn that off. Hey man, we got it for you. Now you can bring it back to life. Bring it back to life, man. Yeah. You do your hopes and dreams. Okay, so we got one thing done in 26 minutes. That really sucks. I need my lock picking up. I can't believe that. It's not like Skyrim. You can't just attempt it. You actually have to have the perk. Which sucks. Here you go.
I got your costume, Kent. And some other goodies you might like.
What do you mean, there other goodies?
Pretty as the posters. The Silver Shroud costume herself. And memorabilia, too? You're something else. Together with my gun, everything's all set.
Yeah, hand over.
Here you go.
After all these years, the Silver Shroud is born again. But there's just one problem.
Uh-oh.
I'm just not Silver Shroud material.
Oh.
I could be Rhett Reinhardt, or his butler, Jarvie Blake. But the Shroud is strong, capable.
Uh-oh. I have a feeling what he's gonna go for.
Come on, don't sell yourself short.
I got a better idea who should wear it.
It's gonna be
you
me.
You up for being the Silver Shroud? You already got your own origin story and everything. What with the Cryo Vault and all.
Looks like I get to be the Shroud.
The costume and gun are yours. So you patrol good neighbor streets, and I'll call in any crimes on my radio station. Here's some...
Okay.
Calling cards, I guess. When you dispatch justice, leave them behind. That way, everyone knows the Silver Shroud has returned. Time to fight crime!
Oh, man.
Hey.
Where to?
Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this.
Oh, thanks.
These things have literally saved my life.
Your thoughts?
You know, you are some kind of dedicated. I wouldn't want to share a beer with Kellogg, let alone a brain.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
I doubt I've ever been this good, Blue. You and I are making a real difference. It's pretty much all I've ever wanted.
That's all. All
right.
I don't want it. I don't want to. Oh my. Wasn't that part of it? Oh. No.
Jasmine. Chamomile. Pain. Ecstasy.
Yeah, I can't just keep listening.
What? You drop.
But let me see what he looks like in this.
I head over to the third rail.
Shh, quiet. Hold on, I can't hear. I know I turned it down for a reason, but...
Galaxy! News! believe it.
When evil you're just walks like the streets of Boston.
What happened here?
In there, Institute thinks they can replace people with synths in this town?
Oh, it's a synth.
What am I gonna tell his mother?
Why do I have to go kill someone?
Come on, dollface. It's right through here.
Oh, put that gee, stuff back on.
I ain't never been in a secret gangster hideout before.
What the?
Hey, just your friendly neighbor.
Don't you know? What's the big idea? Bringing a dame into our hideout. Into my hideout. Nah, relax, boss. She's all right. Ain't you all right, Wendy?
Where am I supposed to go?
Yeah.
It's Candy.
Heard what you
and
did.
Yeah, of course I'm all right. I'm just a young, dumb girl in love with a handsome, dangerous man.
Ah, oh, brother. All right, the skirt can stay, but close that door. Last thing we need is...
a silver shroud infiltrating your nefarious lair.
Holy cannoli!
Wow, he's tough. He's a toughie. Bingo.
Custodian of criminality, for I am not Candy, the captivating companion.
Put calling card on Wynn's body.
The mistress of mystery. I have clouded Polly's paltry perceptions to gain access to your den of depravity.
Sorry, boss. I had no
friend of the show. Jerry is here.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
It's on. We're recording in here. Aw, man.
What happened?
Great grace. The Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already. Miss Selmy has been avenged.
Shit, okay. The Shroud off Wayne? Wait, so this guy's actually for real?
Oh, you better believe it. So, Jerry, go on. Tell the listeners about what we're talking about.
Right. So, AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's.
Okay.
He's doing good for himself.
That's enough. We're done here. We're done. We're done. Okay. Oh, we got to kill one guy. He was a tough one, too. I couldn't believe how I couldn't get through his armor. Crazy. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm not listening to that the whole time. Like, I'm not sticking around for, you know, days just to, you know, pick up some quests. No, I'm not doing that. You got your Silver Shroud. Of course, the radio is the only way he's going to get a hold of me. Oh, well. There, whoa. What just happened? That was a bit strange. Just on my end. You guys didn't see it, but it was just on my end, that's all. Alright. Well, I don't want to use that gun. I thought I saw something here. Got it. Oh, whoa, shit. Oh, hey. Okay, alright, enough of this. There you go, get out of here. That's right. Enough of that. I ain't missing a shot again, I'll tell you what. Let's keep going! Let's see what we get in trouble. What? Really? Bookstore? No way. like I said, remember, I don't forget stuff. Oh, hold on, everybody. No, stay up there. No. Oh, shit! Shit, dude. Hey, this is not the time for you. Get out of here. Oh, shit! Wow, you guys... Ooh, you guys. No, get out of there. Damn, dude! What is with all the grenades? No. No, you don't. Boom! No, you don't, sucker. Where's the other guy at? Oh. Dog meat. There you go. Because she likes when I help him. Oh, he's in there. Oh, shoot. Oh, he got me too. I don't have anything. Gotcha. Wow. Well, there we go. There was some fights. What did you do? And we had to deal with these damn things. Nah, I guess I'm better. Why didn't I use my shotgun? All these damn... What the hell? What? Where is it? There you go. Got it. And where are all the bodies at? Don't you dare walk in front of me like that. God damn it! Yo. Yes, get over there. Are you serious? You're in the way. Dude, I'm trying to loot here. Raw meat. Hails yeah. That wasn't too bad. That was pretty good. I think so. It's not our objective, but it was pretty good. Corn. I'm gonna cook some food up. Better believe it. Yeah, you better believe it. Yeah. Whoops. There we go. Uh-huh. And I don't have food. I don't have any food on me. Well, what do I have most of? Ooh, yeah, that'll work. Ooh, 20. Wow, so that's going on 9. We got 13 there, that's good. Good to see. Get the gun back out. Just loot the bodies. We're not doing anything else here. Oh, 45 rounds, I don't know if I need those. But I take that all anyway. Uh-huh. So, we know not to give the old lady Jet, because Piper did not like it when we gave her Jet. So it's not a good idea. Any bombs around? Nope. Okay. What's in here? What's in here? Oh, shit. Peekaboo! Yeah, look at that. Oh, wow. Look at all those stairs. Whoa. Whoa. Yo, move. Well, we handled that pretty well. There was only one. Ooh, gunfire. Ooh, fire. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Oh, my. Well, look at you. Look how good you are. So why... Oh, oh. Oh, boy. We got some super mutants. Any others? Was he the only one? Oh boy. I have bad feelings about this. Skirmisher. Bingo! Haha! Who wants a piece of me now? Ooh. Here's Raiders. You think? Cover? I had a feeling... Ooh, level up! Yeah! I had a feeling that this... That there was going to be a suicide... A suicide one. Oh. 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 This is a good thing there wasn't. Oh my. Hey, let's go ahead and level up here, shall we? 22. That's the pistols one. Damage resistance. We wanted gun nut. We can't do gun nut yet. Maybe armor? Oh yeah, we need locksmith. Let's go ahead and go with it. Because it is kind of important for a certain quest. Piper liked that. Oh god. You heard that, right? There was a suicide one. I knew it. I knew it. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here before we get into some really bad trouble. Nothing. Okay. Let's just keep going, shall we? As of which, we need to go that way. What? Stop it! God. You guys need to stop doing that. Oh, well, hey. I don't know where it would, where he'd be, but... Hey, since, now we have it. Since now we can lockpick expert picks... Should we go and just quickly do the quest? Probably, huh? Man, we're just running into a death sentence right now. Yeah, let's go ahead and let's go do that. No. Where was that? That one. Yeah, let's go hurry up and do that before we end the episode. Oh, did I ever say in the beginning that the date of recording was January 20th? I probably didn't. So, yeah. So, let's see how fast we can do this. And hopefully not bust so many freaking blah, 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 bobby pins. Piper liked that. You liked what? I don't know what everything you like. I don't understand. Are we gonna, like, continuously have a lot of Piper likes that for no reason? That'd be pretty cool. Because then we can romance her really quickly. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Just cut your arm off. Lower level. That was in here. Here we go. Open that. Oh, look at that. That was easy. That's a pipe pistol. But there's that. Bingo. Yeah, we'll take it because you can, recycle it, or whatever the hell you want to call it. Why can't you guys come down with me? Oh my god, have I gone in there? I had to have. Yeah, it's a chem station. Yeah, of course I did. Oh, yes! Come here. Come here. Alright guys, so I'm gonna go trade with him, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching, stay tuned. Peace!